Now I'm in Big Pine Key at Grimal Grove. I hear it's so amazing, I had to bring my family along for this one. Come on, let's check it out. Ready? Let's do it. All right. We're here at Grimal Grove with owner, director, Patrick Garvey. This is a beautiful place. Tell us a little bit about the history of this place.
Well, it's a really great story. It was all started about 1950s by an inventor named Adolf Grimal. He came down here to Florida Keys to do a 3D underwater film. And he got into tropical fruit and decided to design his own Garden of Eden of sorts by dynamiting the property, building all kinds of concrete walls, bringing in soil, and then going around the tropical world collecting rare tropical fruit trees.
Wow.
So he was what's called a fruit hunter.
So you and Adolf Grimal, you guys have similar but different kind of missions when it comes to the what you have going on here, right?
Yeah, Adolf Grimal, his passion was the plants, self-sustainability, but he was doing it for himself. His plants were like his children. My mission is more about bringing the community part of this local food movement.
Right.
So it's really community-based. We founded a nonprofit to really manage that component of this program. And we do youth programming, we do workshops, and all kinds of plant life based products.
Okay. So do you have any events planned for the, how do you work the events? What do people do here?
So we do a cultural dinner series in the wintertime. We do a Taste of the Tropics where we travel around the tropical world doing different dinners. So we did last year, we did one in Thailand. We had a folk Thai dancer, traditional Thai meal. We've also did a Taste of Jamaica, Jamaican chef, reggae, and again, with arts of Jamaica. It's just a great venue. People really feel this place to be a really kind of a peaceful environment.
Right. I'm in the Keys, which is a beautiful place, and you have to bring your family. So I brought my family.
Right.
All right, so will you can you have time on your schedule today to give us a tour? I saw some funky things out here.
I'm really interested. Really cool stuff that we're going to try, and let's see if you guys like it.
So you have some rare stuff, huh?
Really rare stuff. We actually have one tree that doesn't exist anywhere else in the world that we know of right now.
Wow.
So, and I got a cool story about that one.
You got a cool story?
Yeah.
Hey, brother.
All right.
Awesome.
All right, let's go for
a
tour.
Yeah, man, let's do it. All right.
All right, guys, it's my pleasure to take you to the first tree of the day.
Ooh,
and this is cacao. Does anyone know what cacao is?
You know what cacao is, Tiki?
Cacao is the aroma. It actually means food of the gods. And we know it as chocolate.
Okay.
Ooh. You like that?
All right, so let's cut it open now and take a full try, okay? So usually there's 30 to 40 seeds in a pod, and it takes about 70 seeds to make one chocolate bar.
Wow. Okay, so Patrick, you said you're gonna show us the most rare fruit we've ever seen in our life. All right.
It's called the Nuaga Sapote.
Kind of like a honey kind of flavor. This one is even more so.
It's good. The variety here at Grimal Grove is amazing. Hey, is that music? Let's check it out. Well, hello. I'm here in the Keys with two great musicians who are just coming off a very successful tour.
My name is Rolando Rojas. I'm the Latino guitar player.
My name is Mateo, and I'm the founder of the Florida Keys Guitar Festival. And we just came off a very successful tour of the Florida Keys called the Guitar Summit. And we're going to be doing it again each and every year. Next year will be June 15, 16, and 17th, again in Isla Mirada, Marathon, and Key West.
So I'm ready to hear something. Let's rock. I'll leave you alone.
Thank you.
All right. If you really need that extra instrument, let me know.
All right.
I'll be right over here.
Thank you.
Take care, y'all.
Take care. Thank you.
Well, it's not over yet. We're gonna check out the Grimal Grove store where we can try all the fruits they're talking about. Well, not all of them. Some are way too rare for the store, but they got some really exotic things going on the side. Come check it out. All right, what we got here? Hey, babe. I'd like to thank you all at Grimal Grove and Big Pine Key. And we're gonna head out to Key West. I'm taking some fruit with me. Hey babe, you pick out anything? All right, on our way.